Hello, friends. Usually, we all know that what is to be done, or we have seen the videos on what can we do to have a better smile. Today, I am going to discuss on what you should avoid, what you should not do to have a great and a healthy smile. So, in this coming video, we will be discussing about a certain thing, certain habits, or certain food items which you can avoid easily and take a step towards a great and healthy smile. So come, let's have a look at the video. Hello and a very happy morning to all of you. Here you are on my show Monday Mornings with Mansi and my YouTube channel Dr. Mansi Shahab. So friends, if you are new to this channel, definitely do subscribe to my channel Dr. Mansi Shahab. Here you will get all the educational videos related to dental health and dental hygiene, which will help you to have a better and a greater smile. Let's start with the video. So the first and foremost thing that I would like to start with the kids. So if you have some kid or a baby at your home, make sure that you do not feed them milk at the night. If you're doing so, make sure you clean their gums or make them brush their teeth. That will help them to prevent a lot of
Okay.
The second trick is avoid sweets. Avoid sweets, sugar candies. Do not place your sweets and sugar candies for too long in your mouth. Or in that case, even using pacifiers can be harmful for your child. So, if anything of that is being followed, I'm sharing the link ups. What can happen if you chew or eat a lot of chocolates, or when you use a pacifier, how can it lead to caries? Now, as we are done with the kids, I would like to switch to adults. In adults, the first and the foremost thing is biting on hard objects. We all predict that the teeth are the strongest substance in the body. Yes, of course it is. But it is not meant to bite on the hard nuts or to open the cork bottles or to chew on ice. So if any of these hard things you are chewing or using your teeth as an accessory or a tool, then stop doing it immediately. Yes, many of them usually they switch to cutting the packets or just bursting or opening something with their mouth. Using tooth as an accessory is a no-no. What can you do for this? Keep your accessory tool ready at your home. The drawer should be easily available at your hand so that you avoid using your teeth as a tool to open up something or to break something. Friends, this can easily chip off your tooth, the front incisors, and then cost you a lot of money. So definitely do avoid doing that. The fourth thing that I would like to tell you is avoid drinking aerated drinks. Drinks are definitely tasty enough. So I would suggest that when you drink aerated drinks, you make sure you brush. And if it is not possible, do not drink aerated drinks. Why is it a no for aerated drinks? Because aerated drinks along with the soda contains a lot of sugar in it. This sugar gets easily deposited on your teeth and it can harm your teeth. Okay, then the fifth thing that I'm going to tell you is, of course, alcohol and smoking. Anything that has tobacco in it or has alcohol constituents in it should be avoided. It is not good for the oral skin or the oral mucosa, gums. It can lead to many of cancerous changes. So, alcohol and smoking is definitely, as written on the packet, is injurious to your health. So do not consume any of it. The next thing is, do not consume too hot food. Why? Because your skin is definitely sensitive. Even if your teeth are the strongest part, the skin around the teeth, like the palate, the upper portion, the roof of the mouth is called as palate. So the palate, the tongue, which tastes your food. If too hot food is taken, it also leads to a lot of oral mucus changes. To avoid staining on your teeth, stop having things which are dark in shape like tea, coffee, wine. This can easily stain your teeth. So if you avoid consumption or after consumption, take the necessary important measures, then it can help you. The next thing is grinding or biting your teeth. That is, some people have habit of grinding their teeth on each other and this can lead to a lot of damage. What can we do? Okay, Mansi, it is a natural habit. It just unconsciously happens. I understand. Not an issue. But we dentists can offer you with night guards, which can prevent your teeth from grinding. So definitely go to your dentist and ask about this. If you have the habit of grinding your teeth, or your teeth have reduced in their level of, or they have got attrition or abrasion. So if the level of the teeth is reduced, then definitely go and ask your dentist about the night guards. Some people have the habit of nail biting or cheek biting, lip biting. Even that habits has to be avoided, because these habits do unconsciously, consciously, they can lead to the fracture of your tooth. They can chip off your tooth, especially the front, which are the showing teeth. They can get easily chipped off. Okay. The last and the most important thing is brushing and rinsing in the right way. Mansi, I do brush twice. I rinse with the mouthwash. I do all the things which are required. Really? Friends, do definitely watch my video on how to brush in the right way. For your kids, it is in a different pattern, and for adults, it is in the different pattern. So, if you brush in the right way, I promise you, or I can assure you, that you will have the least caries. After brushing, flossing is very much important. Mansi, I brush sometimes when the food gets stuck. No, flossing is equally important, because your brush only cleans your upper portion of the teeth. It does not really go in between your teeth. For in between cleaning, flossing is very much important. If you don't know what exactly a floss is, I am sharing a link here above. All can find it in the description section below. Also, it is a very good habit to rinse your mouth after every meal or after anything that you eat. So, if you are rinsing properly, then it is a greater habit. Keep doing it. So friends, this was a quick and a short video on what you can avoid in your life and have a greater and a healthy smile. Quick tips or things which you can avoid in your life can prevent you from lot of caries and a lot of money too. So you will only visit your dentist for a routine checkup and not get out with any of the treatments. So definitely follow this. Remember, the hard substances and the substances which stain your teeth are easily avoidable. They can fracture your teeth and they can stain your teeth. So say a no to them and say a yes to a greater and a brighter smile. Friends, if you have liked this video, definitely share it with your friends. Do subscribe here to my channel, Dr. Mansi Shah. Spread some love and stay healthy, stay happy. Be aware of it. Thank you.